Hi dear buddies, how are you? Hope you all good and healthy. Today's our revision assignment related to people and places in my neighborhood. First Roman is choose the correct answer. Your four options are given children. We have to choose the correct answer. First question is places near our houses make dash. Environment, house, neighborhood, friends. Places near our houses make neighborhood. Our option is 2. Next. Number 2, we buy dash from a post office. Stamps, clothes, vegetables, none. We buy stamps from a post office. Option 1. Third question is dash helps find their lost items. Doctor, teacher, policewoman, nurse. Policewoman helps find their lost items. Option 3. Fourth question is a dash sells vegetables. Carpenter, cobbler, teacher, vegetable seller. Vegetable seller sells vegetables. Option 4. Roman number 2, answer the following questions. First question is where would you go if you are sick? If you are sick, we go to hospital. HOSPITAL, hospital. Coming to second question, what does a gardener do? A gardener take care of plants. Takes care of plants. Number 3, name 3 places in your neighborhood. Post office, school, hospital. Hope you all understood our concept. Thank you. Bye bye.